Welcome, guys. Today we're going to be doing an awesome new unboxing. Today we're going to be unboxing Power Girl from the DC Comics Figures Collection. But before we do that, guys, make sure to go on down below and make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you like Power Girl, if you like this unboxing, make sure to leave a like down below. And while you're at it, guys, make sure to go on over and check out my awesome husband / cameraman, who is behind the camera right now. Be sure to go on over and check out his channel called Cosas Partner. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, and all kinds of other cool stuff. If you guys are interested, make sure to check out his links down in the description below and in the end cards. And well, guys, with that said, let's get into this unboxing. Let's go! Okay, guys, so we have the magazine and the figure out of the original plastic, and now it's time to go down and check out the magazine. So we're gonna go on down here, and this is really cool. You have a full shot of Power Girl there. And well, we're gonna open this up. And here we have a bit of bio as well as her first appearance. And this is like from the classic comic. And more bio. And captures from the comics. classical stories of Power Girl. And these are the allies and enemies. Oracle. Psycho Pirate. Kal-El Superman of Earth 2. Regular Superman. Lord and Supergirl. And then let's see, what is this? A bit more bio about Power Girl. That's it, guys. So that means that it's time for everybody's favorite part, the opening the figure part. So let's go. So we have Power Girl out of the box, and now we're going to get an in-depth look at her. There she is. Really cool. Her cape is really cool. I really like it. Boots are really cool too. Nice shoe choice. As always, I'm going to show you a little something down on the bottom, but before I do, I want to tell you something. So all of these figures are hand painted, and that means that each one is different and unique, and as a result, there is a number on the bottom of each one that I'm going to show you now, which is here. And this just proves that it's an official part of this collection, and that one's ours. And well, I'm gonna put her down on the table here. And well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below if you like Power Girl, if you like this unboxing. And while you're moseying around down there, make sure to hit that beautiful red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, make sure to hit that bell as well, so that way YouTube will be able to let you guys know whenever I post something new or start a new live stream. And of course, guys, if you haven't yet, make sure to go on over and check out my awesome husband / cameraman. His channel is called Costas Partenaire. It's a Spanish-speaking channel that does gaming how-tos, reviews, unboxings, and a lot of other cool stuff too. So make sure to go on over and check that out. I will have his links in the description down below and at the end cards. And well, guys, I will see you later. Have a great day. Be awesome. Bye.